I'm Matthew Welsh, and I work as a responsible investment specialist at DPAM. After a stint in consulting for the public sector, I decided to change gears and venture into the world of sustainable finance. I discovered that next to public institutions, private companies also have a significant role to play to advance the transition and create a more equitable world. Because as investors, we don't only provide capital, we also have a voice in how these entities are run. This means we vote on important issues at a company's annual general meetings, or AGMs, and engage directly with company management and government representatives. So why are we doing this? Well, engagement allows us to influence decision-making, encourage transparency, and drive improvements in areas such as environmental sustainability, social responsibility, and corporate governance. This proactive approach protects our investments and fosters a healthier economy and society. Last year, we engaged with around 250 companies to defend DPAM's values regarding social, environmental, and governance topics. Our aim was to diminish the negative externalities of our investee companies and defend our own values and convictions. On the environmental front, we focused our engagement efforts on science-based target setting by investee companies, and we specifically asked for companies to focus on their indirect emissions and the disclosure of credible and feasible trajectories to reach their targets. On a social front, we urge companies to respect digital rights, rights which gain rapid traction with the emergence of AI. Moreover, we push companies to conduct proper due diligence in their supply chains to prevent human rights infringements. We also address forced labor in high-risk industries and push companies to hold their suppliers accountable. Finally, we also engage on governance topics, where our focus was on ethical issues or aggressive tax planning. On the latter, we reached out to a handful of companies to increase their transparency on their taxation practices. Engagement and voting go hand in hand. Often, we can extend our engagement priority during a company AGM. For example, last year, DPAM joined the organization Follow This. We co-filed 5 shareholder resolutions in targeting companies in the oil and gas industry to align existing reduction plans with the goal of the Paris Agreement. This example shows how voting is often part of an integrated engagement process. In 2023, we voted on close to 10,000 proposals, either put forward by the company's management or its shareholders. The latter range from governance topics such as remuneration, but also social and environmental topics such as workers' representation or science-based target setting. When talking about savings, there is a well-known saying, make your money work for you. Well, now I hope you realize that your money can also work for society as a whole, if it is invested in a sustainable manner with a proper stewardship program.